Toyota. Remy boys, let go. Fast burning, I'm slow. No one can control. Toyota.
The My Chicago Bears select Justin Fields, quarterback, Ohio State.
Justin Fields, quarterback.
Fields able to thread it in the tightest of windows.
Two-time Big Ten Offensive Player of the Year.
Justin Fields.
So Bears fans and Justin Fields family after a wait of...
For Ohio State, Fields is going to hoist it in the air again. He looks and cranks, sends it deep down the field for Wilson. Got it! Touchdown, Wilson! 42 yards from Justin Fields as Ohio State gets their second score of the day through the air, 13-7 Buckeyes. Direction for Ohio State, snap to Fields. Fields keeps it, looks to throw. Now takes off running. 15 of Nebraska going wide to the left of the 10. Fields to the 5. Fields spins and gets to the end zone as he's turned away from defenders closing on him. And Justin Fields, a 17-yard touchdown run, his first rushing TD of the year. And it's 30-14 Ohio State. Goal at the 5 of Nebraska, Ohio State. Fields rolling to the right, being chased. Fields now fires into the end zone. Caught by Jackson Smith and Jigba, but on the back end of the line and incomplete as he was too far out of the back of the end zone.
I want to look at that one.
And they're, two of the officials are talking about it.
See the reads and find the open receiver.
Second and 3, pump fake. And a long downfield throw, jump ball, catch made, touchdown, Olave! And Ohio State goes 2 touchdowns up.
State running a guy on very late. There's serious confusion on the defensive side. They snap it on the slant and a touchdown. Walking in was Jeremy Rucker, and the Lions weren't ready at all on that side of the football.
Fields pump fakes, wants to take a downfield shot. That's Olave, fingertip catch, touchdown!
The second connection from number 1 to number 2, and Ohio State stretches the lead.
Chance for Penn State to come up with a stop. Fields looking to run, flips it, easy pitch and catch, and Rucker at the tight end has it. A lot of options down near the goal line.
Where does Fields want to go here on 1st and 10? He wants to go deep for the end zone, and wide open, hauling it in, Jamison Williams. Fields keeps, and Fields walks in with a little hop at the end. Touchdown, Ohio State.
It helps them stay ahead of the chains. You know, they're used to getting 4 or 5 yards when team carries the football.
Here it's off with a play fake to Sermon for the end zone and hauled in by Chris Olave. So a big chance here to keep this to a 3-score game. Fields releases for the back of the end zone. What a throw. And Keats back up 6 carries, 15 yards. Back of the end zone, caught. Off the play fake, Fields winds up looking for Olave, and he's got him again.
Guy is unreal. And on first down, Fields over the middle, and it's caught. Fields, what a throw. Garrett Wilson breaks it back, stiffened arms, and goes down inside the Indiana 10-yard line. And that is a gain of 65 yards for Wilson. First down and goal at the Indiana 10. Fields looking, guns it, touchdown Wilson. Bada bing, bada boom. And control Fields again to throw it. In trouble, Fields breaking tackle, steps up, wants to run. Look at the burst, first down. And Fields all the way down to the 1-yard line. Buckeyes at the IU 9. Fields in trouble. Fields turning. Fields. Nice touchdown, Buckeyes. And the Bucks with the chance to take a 28-7 lead.
How about this spin move? I mean, he's got pressure right in his face, and he just backs away and rolls out. As a kid from Denver, that...
There it is. Fields. Whoa, Garrett Wilson! Have you done this before, my partner? First down and goal of the 9. Fields, play fake. Fields, end zone. Fields, touchdown again, Garrett Wilson.
Olave in motion. They fake him on the jet sweep. Fields gets out of the pocket. He'll do it himself. Touchdown.
Challenging journey to actually get into the college football playoff this year.
Fields on a keeper, bounces it outside. Now he's turning on the Jets. Justin Fields with a stiff arm. All the way down inside the 30, out of bounds at the Michigan State 28-yard line.
Making sure he doesn't play outside the pocket.
Fields on a rollout. Flips one down the sideline. Garrett Wilson at the goal line and in for a touchdown.
Instead of second and goal at the 5, it's to the 1-yard line again.
Fields to the end zone. It's a walk-in Buckeyes touchdown. And a 3-score lead. Justin Fields does it again. Fields with a handoff and slicing through is Trey Sermon. Long strides looking for the end zone. Touchdown. How about the quarterback all the way down the field making the block? That finishes off the touchdown. Oh. Justin Fields goes back to work. First and 10 off play action. He's going to take a shot down the sideline. Drops it in with a flag down. Olave's got a touchdown.
That's nice. Watch him slow play it off the line of scrimmage and then kind of squeeze to go track that football.
Fields. Sideline throw. Over the shoulder grab by Garrett Wilson.
A couple of big catches as well.
Second and 10 at the 36. Field runs it. Gets up field. Justin Field breaks it to the sideline and goes down.
You respect that.
See Josh Myers, Wyatt Davis, part of that interior line. Fields from the pocket. Launches downfield and a diving catch is made. Garrett Wilson got deep and hauled it in. A beautiful adjustment midair. Fields from the pocket, fires to the end zone, into traffic, caught for a touchdown.
To play not just well, but out-duel Trevor Lawrence tonight to show people how good he is.
Got to be careful with that mindset, though, don't you? Drops back, there's a man wide open. It's Rucker. 2 touchdowns for the Buckeyes tight ends tonight. They've been quiet for the second half of the season, but not tonight.
This is crucial now as the Buckeyes try to stretch the 7-point lead. Fields on the run, launches for the end zone, coming back, caught for a touchdown by Olave.
Different receivers, makes it tough on the defense.
From the pocket, a strike across the middle, caught, touchdown, Rucker again. What a huge night for the tight ends and for Fields.
Four-man rush, Fields has time, launches downfield, it's Olave, he's got a touchdown, Ohio State!
A deep strike, and the Buckeyes stretch the lead again, 56 yards.
He's closed, they got 14 minutes to protect this lead, looking to add to it, Fields down the field,
caught for a touchdown, Jameson Williams.
Fields run, protects it down the middle. One-handed tight end catch, Jeremy Rucker. And the tight end.
Can Ohio State keep the pace, though?
Second and 7. Fields escapes and looks pretty good as a runner there. Open field. And we'll finally.
Lobby has been held in check. Just 2 catches for 23 yards. Fields with a keeper. Makes a cut and in the clear. Justin Fields will finally be tracked down in the red zone. From the pocket, lofted to the end zone, high throw, caught, Wilson, touchdown, Ohio State, still alive.